हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल। सो आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू कैन फाइंड सम फ्रेंड्स। एंड आई एम गोइंग टू गिव सम इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट द 2024 मूवी फ्यूरिसिया और मैड मैक्स सागा। सो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू गिव सम इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट इट स्टार कास्ट लैंग्वेज बजट एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस। सो फ्रेंड्स, बी टुगेदर विद अस टिल एंड। एंड फ्रेंड्स ऑल्सो डोंट फॉरगेट टू एंड ऑल्सो फ्रेंड्स, इफ यू फाइंड आवर वीडियो देन डोंट फॉरगेट टू कमेंट इन आवर वीडियो, लाइक आवर वीडियो, शेयर आवर वीडियो टू फ्रेंड्स एंड फैमिलीज एंड सब्सक्राइब आवर चैनल। And also friends, don't forget to click the bell icon which appears in the side of the subscribe button. So friends, today I'm going to clear your doubts and also going to give some unknown facts. So be together with us till end. So friends, today I'm also going to talk about its budget and box office. So friends, without wasting time, let's get started. Furiosa: A Mad Max Saga is a 2024 Australian post-apocalyptic action film directed and produced by George Miller, who wrote the screenplay with Nico Lathouris. It is the fifth installment in the Miller's Mad Max franchise and the first not focused on series protagonist Max Rokatansky, instead acting as a spin-off prequel to Mad Max Fury Road 2015 and an origin story for the Fury Road character Furiosa, portrayed by Anya Taylor-Joy and Ayla Browning in the prequel. This film was directed by George Miller, written by George Miller, Nico Lathouris, based on characters by George Miller, Byron Kennedy, Nico Lathouris, produced by Doug Mitchell. George Miller starring was given by Anya Taylor-Joy, Chris Hemsworth, Tom Brooke, Alia Browning. Cinematography was given by Simon Dugan, edited by Elliot Kahneman, Margaret Sixel. Music was given by Tom Wolkenborg. Production companies are Kennedy, Miller, Mitchell. Domain Entertainment, distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release dates are 15 May 2024 Cannes, 23 May 2024 Australia, 24 May 2024 United States. Running time was 148 minutes. Country was Australia and United States. Language was English. Budget was $168 million. Box office was $171.3 million. Set 15 to 20 years before the event of Fury Road, the film follows the title character life for over a decade from her kidnapping by the forces of warlord Demetrius Chris Hemsworth to her ancient of the rank of Imperator. Tim Burke also stars as Patreon Jack, a military commander who befriends Furiosa. Several Fury Road cast members return in supporting roles, including John Howard, Nathan Jones, and Agnieszka Sampson, reprising their characters. Miller initially intended to shoot Furiosa back-to-back with Fury Road, but the former spent several years in development hell amidst salary disputes with Warner Bros. Pictures, Fury Road's distributor. Several crew members from Fury Road returned to Furiosa, including Lathouris, producer Doug Mitchell, composer Tom Hockenbrock, costume designer Jenny Bevan, and editor Margaret Sixel. Miller's wife. Filming took place in Australia from June to October 2022. Furiosa: A Mad Max Saga premiered at the 77th Cannes Film Festival. 77 Cannes Film Festival. On 15 May 2024, it was released theatrically in Australia on 23 May 2024 and in the United States the following day. The film received positive reviews positive reviews from Cytrix praised the story, action sequences and performances, particularly Taylor Joy and Hemsworth, but was a box office disappointment, crossing $171.3 million against its budget of $168 million. Australia is a radioactive wasteland and the green place of many mothers is one of the last remaining areas with fresh water and agriculture. Radiers discovered the green place while two children, Furacia and Valkyrie, are picking peaches. Furacia tries to sabotage their motorcycles, but the riders capture her as a prize for their leader. Dementius of the biker ordre, Furacia's mother Mary possesses him to the orders camp, killing all but one of the riders who bring Furacia to Dementus. Furacia mortally wounds and the last rider before he can reveal the green place location. Mary sneaks into the camp and rescues Furacia, but Dementus tracks him down. The mother stays back to buy Furacia time to escape and gives her a peach pit to remember her by, but Furacia refuses to leave Mary. Dementus forces Furacia to watch her mother's crucifixion. Haunted by his family's death, he adopts an unwilling Furacia as his daughter, hoping she will lead him to the green place. Sometime after, Dementus besides the Sidetal, another settlement with fresh water and agriculture. However, the old day is repelled by the war boys. The financial army of Citadel warlord Imotan Joy Dementus changes course using a Trojan horse strategy to capture gas town and oil refinery that supplies the Citadel with gasoline. At peace negotiations, Joy recognizes Dementus' authority over gas town and increases its supplies of food and water in exchange for the Orde physician and Furacia, who has tattooed a star chart to the green place on her left arm to find her way home. Afterward, Joy imprisons Furacia with his stable of wives inside a vault. After Joy's son Rictus shows an attraction towards her, Furacia devises a plan to escape. One night, Rictus begs Furacia out of Joy's vault, but she slips from his grasp using a wig made of her own hair and disappears. Disguised a mute teenage boy, Furacia works her way up the ranks of Joy's men. For over a decade, she helps to beat the war rig, a heavily armed supply tanker that can withstand raider attacks in lawless wasteland. She plans to escape by hiding on the rig when Joy sends his top driver Patrick and Jack on a supply run. Disillusioned by Dementus' colonies, his lieutenant the Octopus goes rough and launches an air assault on the rig. His motor flyers slotted the rig's entire crew and destroy Furacia's hidden motorcycle, but Furacia and Jack team up to defeat them. Furacia tries to carjack the rig and drive home, but Jack easily thwarts her. However, he recognizes her potential and offers to train her to escape if she helps him rebuild his crew. Furacia becomes Jack's second in command and is promoted to Praetorian. So friends, for this video only this month. Let's meet in another video. Till then, take care and bye bye. Hello friends, welcome back to our channel. So I hope you love it and find some friends. And I'm going to give some information about the 2024 movie Furiosa, a Mad Max saga. So friends, today I'm going to give some information about its star cast, language, budget and box office. So friends, be together with us till and friends, also don't forget to and also friends, if you find our video, then don't forget to comment in our video, like our video, share our video to your friends and families and subscribe our channel. And also friends, don't forget to click the bell icon which appears in the side of the subscribe button. So friends, today I'm going to clear your doubts and also going to give some unknown facts. So be together with us till the end. So friends, today I'm also going to talk about its budget and box office. So friends, without wasting time, let's get started. Furiosa, a Mad Max saga is a 2024 Australian post-apocalyptic action film directed and produced by George Miller, who wrote the screenplay with Nico Lathouris. It is the fifth installment in the Miller's Mad Max franchise and the first not focused on series protagonist Max Rockat and Ski, instead acting as a spin-off prequel to Mad Max Fury Road 2015 and an origin story for the Fury Road character Furiosa, portrayed by Anya Taylor-Joy and Ayla Browne in the prequel. This film was directed by George Miller, written by George Miller, Nico Lathouris, based on characters by George Miller, Byron Kennedy, Nico Lathouris, produced by Doug Mitchell. George Miller starring was given by Anya Taylor-Joy, Chris Hemsworth, Tom Brooke, Ayla Browne. Cinematography was given by Simon Dugan, edited by Elliot Kahneman, Margaret Sixel. Music was given by Tom Holkenborg. Production companies are Kennedy, Miller, Mitchell, Domain Entertainment, distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release dates are 15 May 2024 Cannes, 23 May 2024 Australia, 24 May 2024 United States. Running time was 148 minutes. Country was Australia and United States. Language was English. Budget was $168 million. Box office was $171.3 million. Set 15 to 20 years before the event of Fury Road, the film follows the title character life for over a decade from her kidnapping by the forces of warlord Timotheus Chris Hemsworth to her ancient of the rank of Imperator. Tim Burke also stars as Baratheon Jack, a military commander who befriends Furiosa. Several Fury Road cast members return in supporting roles, including John Howard, Nathan Jones, and Agatha Sampson, reprising their characters. Miller initially intended to shoot Furiosa back-to-back with Fury Road, but the former spent several years in development hell amid salary disputes with Warner Bros. Pictures. Fury Road's distributor. Several crew members from Fury Road returned to Furiosa, including Lathouris, producer Doug Mitchell, composer Tom Holkenborg, costume designer Jenny Bevan, and editor Margaret Sixel. Miller's wife. Filming took place in Australia from June to October 2022. Furiosa, a Mad Max saga, premiered at the 77 Cannes Film Festival. On 15 May 2024, it was released theatrically in Australia on 23 May 2024 and in the United States the following day. The film received positive reviews from critics, who praised the story, action sequences and performances, particularly Taylor-Joy and Hemsworth, but was a box office disappointment, crossing $171.3 million against its budget of $168 million. Australia is a radioactive wasteland, and the green place of many mothers is one of the last remaining areas with fresh water and agriculture. Radiers discovered the green place while two children, Furacia and Valkyrie, are picking peaches. Furacia tries to sabotage their motorcycles, but the riders capture her. As a prize for their leader, Dementius of the biker ordre, Furacia's mother Mari pursues them to the order's camp, killing all but one of the riders who bring Furacia to Dementus. Furacia mortally wounds and the last rider before he can reveal the green place location. Mari sneaks into the camp and rescues Furacia, but Dementus tracks them down. The mother stays back to buy Furacia time to escape and gives her a peach pit to remember her by, but Furacia refuses to leave Mari. Dementus forces Furacia to watch her mother's crucifixion. Haunted by his family's death, he adopts an unwilling Furacia as his daughter, hoping she will lead him to the green place. Sometime after, Dementus besieges the Sidetal, another settlement with fresh water and agriculture. However, the Orde is repelled by the war boys. The financial army of Kitadel warlord Imotan Joy Dementus changes course using a Trojan horse strategy to capture gas town and oil refinery that supplies the Kitadel with gasoline. At peace negotiations, Joy recognizes Dementus' authority over gas town and increases its supplies of food and water in exchange for the Orde physician and Furacia, who has tattooed stars to the green place on her left arm to find her way home. Afterward, Joy imprisons Furacia with his stable of wives inside a vault. After Joy's son Rictus shows an attraction towards her, Furacia devises a plan to escape. One night, Rictus begs Furacia out of Joy's vault, but she slips from his grasp using a wig made of her own hair and disappears. Disguised a mute teenage boy, Furacia works her way up the ranks of Joy's men for over a decade. She helps to beat the war rig, a heavily armed supply tanker that can withstand raider attacks in lawless wasteland. She plans to escape by hiding on the rig when Joy sends his top driver Patrick and Jack on a supply run. Disillusioned by Dementus' colonies, his lieutenant the Octopus goes rough and launches an air assault on the rig. His motory flyers slaughtered the rig's entire crew and destroyed Furacia's hidden motorcycle, but Furacia and Jack team up to defeat them. Furacia tries to carjack the rig and drive home, but Jack easily swats her. However, he recognizes her potential and offers to train her to escape if she helps him rebuild his crew. Furacia becomes Jack's second in command and is promoted to Praetorian. So friends, for this video only this month. Let's meet in another video. Till then, take care and bye bye. Hello friends, welcome back to our channel. So I hope you love it and find some friends. And I'm going to give some information about the 2024 movie Furacia, a Mad Max saga. So friends, today I'm going to give some information about its star cast, language, budget and box office. So friends, be together with us till then. And friends, also don't forget to if you find our video, then don't forget to comment in our video, like our video, share our video to your friends and families, and subscribe our channel. And also friends, don't forget to click the bell icon which appears in the side of the subscribe button. So friends, today I'm going to clear your doubts and also going to give some unknown facts. So be together with us till end. So friends, today I'm also going to talk about its budget and box office. So friends, without wasting time, let's get started. Furiosa: Mad Max Saga is a 2024 Australian post-apocalyptic action film directed and produced by George Miller, who wrote the screenplay with Nico Lathouris. It is the fifth installment in the Miller's Mad Max franchise and the first not focused on series protagonist Max Rokatansky, instead acting as a spin-off prequel to Mad Max Fury Road 2015 and an origin story for the Fury Road character Furiosa, portrayed by Anya Taylor-Joy and Ayla Browne in the prequel. This film was directed by George Miller, written by George Miller, Nicole Arthuris, based on characters by George Miller, Byron Kennedy, Nicole Arthuris, produced by Doug Mitchell. George Miller starring was given by Anya Taylor-Joy, Chris Hemsworth, Tom Brooke, Ayla Browne. Cinematography was given by Simon Dugan, edited by Elliot Kahneman, Margaret Sixel. Music was given by Tom Holkenborg. Production companies are Kennedy, Miller, Mitchell, Domain Entertainment, distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release dates are 15 May 2024 Cannes, 23 May 2024 Australia, 24 May 2024 United States. Running time was 148 minutes. Country was Australia and United States. Language was English. Budget was $168 million. Box office was $171.3 million. Set 15 to 20 years before the event of Fury Road, the film follows the title character life for over a decade from her kidnapping by the forces of warlord Demetrius Chris Hemsworth to her ancestors of the rank of Imperator. Tim Burke also stars as Patrion Jack, a military commander who befriends Furiosa. Several Fury Road cast members return in supporting roles, including John Howard, Nathan Jones, and Agatha Sampson, reprising their characters. Miller initially intended to shoot Furiosa back-to-back with Fury Road, but the former spent several years in development hell amidst salary disputes with Warner Bros. Pictures, Fury Road's distributor. Several crew members from Fury Road returned to Furiosa, including Lathouris, producer Doug Mitchell, composer Tom Holkenborg, costume designer Jenny Bevan, and editor Margaret Sixel. Miller's wife. Filming took place in Australia from June to October 2022. Furiosa: Mad Max Saga premiered at the 77 Cannes Film Festival. On 15 May 2024, it was released theatrically in Australia on 23 May 2024 and in the United States the following day. The film received positive reviews from critics, who praised the story, action sequences, and performances, particularly Taylor-Joy and Hemsworth, but was a box office disappointment, crossing $171.3 million against its budget of $168 million. Australia is a radioactive wasteland and the green place of many mothers is one of the last remaining areas with fresh water and agriculture. Radiators discovered the green place while two children, Furiosa and Valkyrie, are picking peaches. Furusia tries to sabotage their motorcycles, but the riders capture her as a prize for their leader. Dementius of the biker Audrey, Furusia's mother Marie possesses him to the Order's camp, killing all but one of the riders who bring Furusia to Dementus. Furusia mortally wounds and the last rider before he can reveal the green place location. Marie sneaks into the camp and rescues Furusia, but Dementus tracks him down. The mother stays back to buy Furusia time to escape and gives her a peach pit to remember her by. But Furusia refuses to leave Marie. Dementus forces Furusia to watch her mother's crucifixion. Haunted by his family's death, he adopts an unwilling Furusia as his daughter, hoping she will lead him to the green place. Sometime after, Dementus besieges the Sidetal, another settlement with fresh water and agriculture. However, the old is repelled by the war boys. The financial army of Citadel warlord Imotan Joy Dementus changes course using a Trojan horse strategy to capture gas town and oil refinery that supplies the Citadel with gasoline. At peace negotiations, Joy recognizes Dementus' authority over gas town and increases its supplies of food and water in exchange for the old physician and Furusia, who has tattooed stars out to the green place on her left arm to find her way home. Afterward, Joy imprisons Furusia with his stable of wives inside a vault. After Joy's son Rictus shows an attraction towards her, Furusia devises a plan to escape. One night, Rictus begs Furusia out of Joy's vault, but she slips from his grasp using a wig made of her own hair and disappears. Disguised a mute teenage boy, Furusia works her way up the ranks of Joy men for over a decade. She helps to beat the war rig, a heavily armed supply tanker that can withstand raider attacks in lawless wasteland. She plans to escape by hiding on the rig when Joy sends his top driver Patrick and Jack on a supply run. Disillusioned by Dementus' colonies, his lieutenant the Octopus goes rough and launches an air assault on the rig. His multipliers slotted the rig's entire crew and destroy Furusia's hidden motorcycle, but Furusia and Jack team up to defeat them. Furusia tries to carjack the rig and drive home, but Jack easily thwarts her. However, he recognizes her potential and offers to train her to escape if she helps him rebuild his crew. Furusia becomes Jack's second in command and is promoted to Praetorian. So friends, for this video only this month. Let's meet in another video. Till then, take care and bye bye. Hello friends, welcome back to our channel. So I hope you love it and find some friends. Today I'm going to give some information about the 2024 movie Furusia, a Mad Max saga. So friends, today I'm going to give some information about its star, cast, language, budget and box office. So friends, be together with us to learn. And friends, also don't forget to if you find our video, then don't forget to comment in our video, like our video, share our video to your friends and families, and subscribe our channel. And also friends, don't forget to click the bell icon which appears in the side of the subscribe button. So friends, today I'm going to clear your doubts and also going to give some unknown facts. So be together with us till the end. So friends, today I'm also going to talk about its budget and box office. So friends, without wasting time, let's get started. Furiosa: Mad Max Saga is a 2024 Australian post-apocalyptic action film directed and produced by George Miller, who wrote the screenplay with Nico Lathouris. It is the fifth installment in the Miller's Mad Max franchise and the first not focused on series protagonist Max Rokatansky, instead acting as a spin-off prequel to Mad Max Fury Road 2015 and an origin story for the Fury Road character Furiosa, portrayed by Anya Taylor-Joy and Ayla Browning in the prequel. This film was directed by George Miller, written by George Miller, Nico Lathouris, based on characters by George Miller, Byron Kennedy, Nico Lathouris, produced by Doug Mitchell. George Miller starring was given by Anya Taylor-Joy, Chris Hemsworth, Tom Brooke, Alia Brownie. Cinematography was given by Simon Dugan, edited by Elliot Kahneman, Margaret Sixel. Music was given by Tom Wolkenborg. Production companies are Kennedy, Miller, Mitchell, Domain Entertainment, distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release dates are 15 May 2024 Cannes, 23 May 2024 Australia, 24 May 2024 United States. Running time was 148 minutes. Country was Australia and United States. Language was English. Budget was $168 million. Box office was $171.3 million. Set 15 to 20 years before the event of Fury Road, the film follows the title character life for over a decade from her kidnapping by the forces of Warlord Demetrius, Chris Hemsworth, to her ancient of the rank of Imperator. Tim Burke also stars as Patreon Jack, a military commander who befriends Furiosa. Several Fury Road cast members return in supporting roles, including John Howard, Nathan Jones, and Agnieszka Sampson, reprising their characters. Miller initially intended to shoot Furiosa back-to-back with Fury Road, but the former spent several years in development hell amidst salary disputes with Warner Bros. Pictures, Fury Road's distributor. Several crew members from Fury Road returned to Furiosa, including Lathouris, producer Doug Mitchell, composer Tom Hockenbrock, costume designer Jenny Bevan, and editor Margaret Sixel. Miller's wife. Filming took place in Australia from June to October 2022. Furiosa: Mad Max Saga premiered at the 77 Cannes Film Festival. On 15 May 2024, it was released theatrically in Australia on 23 May 2024 and in the United States the following day. The film received positive reviews from critics, who praised the story, action sequences, and performances, particularly Taylor-Joy and Hemsworth, but was a box office disappointment, crossing $171.3 million against its budget of $168 million. Australia is a radioactive wasteland, and the green place of many mothers is one of the last remaining areas with fresh water and agriculture. Radiators discovered the green place while two children, Furiosa and Valkyrie, are picking peaches. Furiosa tries to sabotage their motorcycles, but the riders capture her as a prize for their leader. Demetrius of the biker ordre. Furiosa's mother, Mary, pursues them to the owner's camp, killing all but one of the riders, who bring Furiosa to Demontus, Eurysia mortally wounds, and the last rider before he can reveal the green place location. Mari sneaks into the camp and rescues Eurysia, but Demontus tracks them down. The mother stays back to buy Eurysia time to escape and gives her a pitch pit to remember her by. But Eurysia refuses to leave Mari. Demontus forces Eurysia to watch her mother's crucifixion. Haunted by his family's death, he adopts an unwilling Eurysia as his daughter, hoping she will lead him to the green place. Sometime after, Demontus besieges the Sidetal, another settlement with fresh water and agriculture. However, the old is repelled by the war boys. The financial army of Kitadel warlord Imotan Joy Demontus changes course using a Trojan horse strategy to capture gas town and oil refinery that supplies the Kitadel with gasoline. At peace negotiations, Joy recognizes Demontus' authority over gas town and increases its supplies of food and water in exchange for the old physician and Eurysia, who has tattooed a star chart to the green place on her left arm to find her way home. Afterward, Joy imprisons Eurysia with his stable of wives inside a vault. After Joy's son Rictus shows an attraction towards her, Eurysia devises a plan to escape. One night, Rictus begs Eurysia out of Joy's vault, but she slips from his grasp using a wig made of her own hair and disappears. Disguised a mute teenage boy, Eurysia works her way up the ranks of Joy's men. For over a decade, she helps to beat the war rig, a heavily armed supply tanker that can withstand raider attacks in lawless wasteland. She plans to escape by hiding on the rig when Joy sends his top driver Patrick and Jack on a supply run. Disillusioned by Demontus Colonius, his lieutenant the Octopus goes rough and launches an air assault on the rig. His motor flyers slotted the rig's entire crew and destroyed Furacia's hidden motorcycle, but Furacia and Jack team up to defeat them. Furacia tries to carjack the rig and drive home, but Jack easily swats her. However, he recognizes her potential and offers to train her to escape if she helps him rebuild his crew. Furacia becomes Jack's second in command and is promoted to Praetorian. So friends, for this video only this month. Let's meet in another video. Till then, take care and bye bye. Hello friends, welcome back to our channel. So I hope you love it and find some friends. And I'm going to give some information about the 2024 movie Furiosa, a Mad Max saga. So friends, today I'm going to give some information about its star cast, language, budget and box office. So friends, be together with us till then. And friends, also don't forget to if you find our video, then don't forget to comment in our video, like our video, share our video to your friends and families, and subscribe our channel. And also friends, don't forget to click the bell icon which appears in the side of the subscribe button. So friends, today I'm going to clear your doubts and also going to give some unknown facts. So be together with us till then. So friends, today I'm also going to talk about its budget and box office. So friends, without wasting time, let's get started. Furiosa, a Mad Max saga is a 2024 Australian post-apocalyptic action film directed and produced by George Miller, who wrote the screenplay with Nico Lathouris. It is the fifth installment in the Miller's Mad Max franchise and the first not focused on series protagonist Max Rockat. Rokatansky instead acting as a spin-off prequel to Mad Max Fury Road 2015 and an origin story for the Fury Road character Furiosa, portrayed by Anya Taylor-Joy and Ayla Browne in the prequel. This film was directed by George Miller, written by George Miller, Nicole Arthuris, based on characters by George Miller, Byron Kennedy, Nicole Arthuris, produced by Doug Mitchell. George Miller starring was given by Anya Taylor-Joy, Chris Hemsworth, Tom Brooke, Ayla Browne. Cinematography was given by Simon Dugan, edited by Elliot Kahneman, Margaret Sixel. Music was given by Tom Holkenborg. Production companies are Kennedy, Miller, Mitchell, Domain Entertainment, distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release dates are 15 May 2024 Cannes, 23 May 2024 Australia, 24 May 2024 United States. Running time was 148 minutes. Country was Australia and United States. Language was English. Budget was $168 million. Box office was $171.3 million. Set 15 to 20 years before the event of Fury Road, the film follows the title character life for over a decade from her kidnapping by the forces of warlord Demetrius Chris Hemsworth to her ancient of the rank of Imperator. Tim Burke also stars as Baratheon Jack, a military commander who befriends Furiosa. Several Fury Road cast members return in supporting roles, including John Howard, Nathan Jones, and Agatha Sampson, reprising their characters. Miller initially intended to shoot Furiosa back-to-back with Fury Road, but the former spent several years in development hell amid salary disputes with Warner Bros. Pictures, Fury Road's distributor. Several crew members from Fury Road returned to Furiosa, including Lathouris, producer Doug Mitchell, composer Tom Holkenborg, costume designer Jenny Bevan, and editor Margaret Sixel. Miller's wife. Filming took place in Australia from June to October 2022. Furiosa, a Mad Max saga, premiered at the 77 Cannes Film Festival. On 15 May 2024, it was released theatrically in Australia on 23 May 2024 and in the United States the following day. The film received positive reviews from critics, who praised the story, action sequences, and performances, particularly Taylor-Joy and Hemsworth, but was a box office disappointment, crossing $171.3 million against its budget of $168 million. Australia is a radioactive wasteland, and the green place of many mothers is one of the last remaining areas with fresh water and agriculture. Radiators discovered the green place while two children, Furiosa and Valkyrie, are picking peaches. Furiosa tries to sabotage their motorcycles, but the riders capture her as a prize for their leader. Demetrius of the biker ordre. Furiosa's mother, Mary, pursues him to the order's camp, killing all but one of the riders, who bring Furiosa to Demetrius. Furiosa mortally wounds and the last rider before he can reveal the green place location. Mary sneaks into the camp and rescues Furiosa, but Demetrius tracks him down. The mother stays back to buy Furiosa time to escape and gives her a peach pit to remember her by, but Furiosa refuses to her peach pit to refuses to leave Mary. Demontus forces Furiosa to watch her mother's crucifixion. Haunted by his family's death, he adopts an unwilling Furiosa as his daughter, hoping she will lead him to the green place. Sometime after, Demontus besieges the Citadel, another settlement with fresh water and agriculture. However, the order is repelled by the war boys. The financial army of Citadel warlord Imotan Joy Demontus changes course using a Trojan horse strategy to capture gas town and oil refinery that supplies the Citadel with gasoline. At peace negotiations, Joy recognizes Demontus' authority over gas town and increases its supplies of food and water in exchange for the old physician and Furiosa, who has tattooed stars to the green place on her left arm, to find her way home. Afterward, Joy imprisons Furiosa with his stable of wives inside a vault. After Joy's son Rictus shows an attraction towards her, Furiosa devises a plan to escape. One night, Rictus begs Furiosa out of Joy's vault, but she slips from his grasp using a wig made of her own hair and disappears. Disguised a mute teenage boy, Furiosa works her way up the ranks of Joy's men for over a decade. She helps to beat the war rig, a heavily armed supply tanker that can withstand raider attacks in lawless wasteland. She plans to escape by hiding on the rig when Joy sends his top driver Patrick and Jack on a supply run. Disillusioned by Demontus' colonies, his lieutenant the Octopus goes rough and launches an air assault on the rig. His motor flyers slotted the rig's entire crew and destroy Furiosa's hidden motorcycle, but Furiosa and Jack team up to defeat them. Furiosa tries to carjack the rig and drive home, but Jack easily swats her. However, he recognizes her potential and offers to train her to escape if she helps him rebuild his crew. Furiosa becomes Jack's second in command and is promoted to Praetorian. So friends, for this video only this month. Let's meet in another video. Till then, take care and bye bye. Hello friends, welcome back to our channel. So I hope you love it and find some friends. And I'm going to give some information about the 2024 movie Furiosa, a Mad Max saga. So friends, today I'm going to give some information about its star cast, language, budget and box office. So friends, be together with us till then. And friends, also don't forget to if you find our video, then don't forget to comment in our video, like our video, share our video to your friends and families, and subscribe our channel. And also friends, don't forget to click the bell icon which appears in the side of the subscribe button. So friends, today I'm going to clear your doubts and also going to give some unknown facts. So be together with us till end. So friends, today I'm also going to talk about its budget and box office. So friends, without wasting time, let's get started. Furiosa, a Mad Max saga is a 2024 Australian post-apocalyptic action film directed and produced by George Miller, who wrote the screenplay with Nico Lathouris. It is the fifth installment in the Miller's Mad Max franchise and the first not focused on series protagonist Max Rokatansky, instead acting as a spin-off prequel to Mad Max Fury Road 2015 and an origin story for the Fury Road character Furiosa, portrayed by Anya Taylor-Joy and Ayla Browning in the prequel. This film was directed by George Miller, written by George Miller, Nicole Arthur, based on characters by George Miller, Byron Kennedy Nicole Authoris, produced by Doug Mitchell, George Miller, starring was given by Anya Taylor-Joy, Chris Hemsworth, Tom Brooke, Alia Brownie. Cinematography was given by Simon Dugan, edited by Elliot Kahneman, Margaret Sixel. Music was given by Tom Hall, Ken Borg. Production companies are Kennedy Miller Mitchell. Domain Entertainment, distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release dates are 15 May 2024 Cannes, 23 May 2024 Australia, 24 May 2024 United States. Running time was 148 minutes. Country was Australia and United States. Language was English. Budget was $168 million. Box office was $171.3 million. Set 15 to 20 years before the event of Fury Road, the film follows the title character life for over a decade from her kidnapping by the forces of warlord Timotheus Chris Hemsworth to her ancestors of the rank of Imperator. Tim Burke also stars as Baratheon Jack, a military commander who befriends Furiosa. Several Fury Road cast members return in supporting roles, including John Howard, Nathan Jones, and Agatha Sampson reprising their characters. Miller initially intended to shoot Furiosa back-to-back with Fury Road, but the former spent several years in development hell amidst salary disputes with Warner Bros. Pictures. Fury Road's distributor. Several crew members from Fury Road returned to Furiosa, including Lathouris, producer Doug Mitchell, composer Tom Hockenbrock, costume designer Jenny Bevan, and editor Margaret Sixel. Miller's wife. Filming took place in Australia from June to October 2022. Furiosa, a Mad Max saga, premiered at the 77 Cannes Film Festival. On 15 May 2024, it was released theatrically in Australia on 23 May 2024 and in the United States the following day. The film received positive reviews from critics who praised the story, action sequences, and performances, particularly Taylor-Joy and Hemsworth, but was a box office disappointment, crossing $171.3 million against its budget of $168 million. Australia is a radioactive wasteland and the green place of many mothers is one of the last remaining areas with fresh water and agriculture. Radiators discovered the green place while two children, Furiosa and Valkyrie, are picking peaches. Furiosa tries to sabotage their motorcycles, but the riders capture her as a prize for their leader. Dementius of the biker ordre. Furiosa's mother, Marie, pursues him to the owner's camp, killing all but one of the riders who bring Furiosa to Dementus. Furiosa mortally wounds and the last rider before he can reveal the green place location. Marie sneaks into the camp and rescues Furiosa, but Dementus tracks him down. The mother stays back to buy Furiosa time to escape and gives her a peach pit to remember her by, but Furiosa refuses to leave Marie. Dementus forces Furiosa to watch her mother's crucifixion. Haunted by his family's death, he adopts an unwilling Furiosa as his daughter, hoping she will lead him to the green place. Sometime after, Dementus besides the Sidetal another settlement with fresh water and agriculture. However, the old is repelled by the war boys. The financial army of Kitadel warlord Imotan Joy Demontas changes course using a Trojan horse strategy to capture gas town and oil refinery that supplies the Kitadel with gasoline. At peace negotiations, Joy recognizes Demontas' authority over gas town and increases its supplies of food and water in exchange for the Orde physician and Furusia, who has tattooed a star chart to the green place on her left arm to find her way home. Afterward, Joy imprisons Furusia with his stable of wives inside a vault. After Joy's son Rictus shows an attraction towards her, Furusia devises a plan to escape. One night, Rictus begs Furusia out of Joy's vault, but she slips from his grasp using a wig made of her own hair and disappears. Disguised a mute teenage boy, Furusia works her way up the ranks of Joy men for over a decade. She helps to beat the war rig, a heavily armed supply tanker that can withstand raider attacks in lawless wasteland. She plans to escape by hiding on the rig when Joy sends his top driver Patrick and Jack on a supply run. Disillusioned by Demontas' colonies, his lieutenant the Octopus goes rough and launches an air assault on the rig. His multipliers slaughtered the rig's entire crew and destroyed Furusia's hidden motorcycle, but Furusia and Jack team up to defeat them. Furusia tries to carjack the rig and drive home, but Jack easily thwarts her. However, he recognizes her potential and offers to train her to escape if she helps him rebuild his crew. Furusia becomes Jack's second in command and is promoted to Praetorian. So friends, for this video only this month. Let's meet in another video. Till then, take care and bye bye. Hello friends, welcome back to our channel. So I hope you love it and find some friends. Today I'm going to give some information about the 2024 movie Furusia, a Mad Max saga. So friends, today I'm going to give some information about its star cast, language, budget and box office. So friends, be together with us to learn. And friends, also don't forget to if you find our video, then don't forget to comment in our video, like our video, share our video to your friends and families, and subscribe our channel. And also friends, don't forget to click the bell icon which appears in the side of the subscribe button. So friends, today I'm going to clear your doubts and also going to give some unknown facts. So be together with us till end. So friends, today I'm also going to talk about its budget and box office. So friends, without wasting time, let's get started. Furusia, a Mad Max saga is a 2024 Australian post-apocalyptic action film directed and produced by George Miller, who wrote the screenplay with Nico Lathouris. It is the fifth installment in the Miller's Mad Max franchise and the first not focused on series protagonist Max Rokatansky, instead acting as a spin-off prequel to Mad Max Fury Road 2015 and an origin story for the Fury Road character Furusia, portrayed by Anya Taylor-Joy and Aliala Brownie in the prequel. This film was directed by George Miller, written by George Miller, Nicola Thuris, based on characters by George Miller, Byron Kennedy, Nicole Authoris, produced by Doug Mitchell, George Miller. Starring was given by Anya Taylor-Joy, Chris Hemsworth, Tom Brooke, Alia Brownie. Cinematography was given by Simon Dugan. Edited by Elliot Kahneman, Margaret Sixel. Music was given by Tom Wolkenborg. Production companies are Kennedy, Miller, Mitchell. Domain Entertainment, distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release dates are 15 May 2024 Cannes, 23 May 2024 Australia, 24 May 2024 United States. Running time was 148 minutes. Country was Australia and United States. Language was English. Budget was $168 million. Box office was $171.3 million. Set 15 to 20 years before the event of Fury Road, the film follows the title character life for over a decade from her kidnapping by the forces of warlord Demetrius Chris Hemsworth to her ancestors of the rank of Imperator. Tim Burke also stars as Baratheon Jack, a military commander who befriends Furiosa. Several Fury Road cast members return in supporting roles, including John Howard, Nathan Jones, and Agatha Sampson reprising their characters. Miller initially intended to shoot Furiosa back-to-back with Fury Road, but the former spent several years in development hell amidst salary disputes with Warner Bros. Pictures. Fury Road's distributor. Several crew members from Fury Road returned to Furiosa, including Lathaus, producer Doug Mitchell, composer Tom Hockenbrock, costume designer Jenny Bevan, and editor Margaret Sixel. Miller's wife. Filming took place in Australia from June to October 2022. Furiosa, a Mad Max saga, premiered at the 77 Cannes Film Festival. On 15 May 2024, it was released theatrically in Australia on 23 May 2024 and in the United States the following day. The film received positive reviews from critics who praised the story, action sequences, and performances, particularly Taylor-Joy and Hemsworth, but was a box office disappointment, crossing $171.3 million against its budget of $168 million. Australia is a radioactive wasteland and the green place of many mothers is one of the last remaining areas with fresh water and agriculture. Radiators discovered the green place while two children, Furiosa and Valkyrie, are picking peaches. Furiosa tries to sabotage their motorcycles, but the riders capture her as a prize for their leader. Demetrius of the biker order. Furiosa's mother, Mary, pursues them to the order's camp, killing all but one of the riders who bring Furiosa to Demetrius. Furiosa mortally wounds and the last rider before he can reveal the green place location. Mary sneaks into the camp and rescues Furiosa, but Demetrius tracks them down. The mother stays back to buy Furiosa time to escape and gives her a peach pit to remember her by, but Furiosa refuses to leave Mary. Demetrius forces Furiosa to watch her mother's crucifixion. Haunted by his family's death, he adopts an unwilling Furiosa as his daughter, hoping she will lead him to the green place. Sometime after, Demetrius decides to sidetrack another settlement with fresh water and agriculture. However, the old is repelled by the war boys द फाइनेंशियल आर्मी ऑफ किटाडेल वारलॉर्ड इमोटन जोए डेमोंटस सेंजन कोर्स यूजिंग अ ट्रोजन हॉर्स स्ट्रेटजी टू कैप्चर गैस टाउन एंड ऑयल रिफाइनरी दैट सप्लाइज द किटाडेल विद गैसोलाइन एट पीस नेगोटिएशंस जोए रिकॉग्नाइजेस डेमोंटस अथॉरिटी ओवर Gas town and increases its supplies of food and water in exchange for the Orde physician and Furusia who has tattooed stars to the green place on her left arm to find her way home. Afterward, Joy imprisons Furusia with his stable of wives inside a vault after Joy's son Rictus shows an attraction towards her. Furusia devises a plan to escape one night. Rictus begs Furusia out of Joy's vault, but she slips from his grasp using a wig made of her own hair and disappears. Disguised a mute teenage boy, Furusia works her way up the ranks of Joy men for over a decade. She helps to beat the war rig, a heavily armed supply tanker that can withstand raider attacks in lawless wasteland. She plans to escape by hiding on the rig when Joy sends his top driver Patrick and Jack on a supply run. Disillusioned by Demeter's colonies, his lieutenant the Octopus goes rough and launches an air assault on the rig. His motor flyers slotted the rig's entire crew and destroyed Furusia's hidden motorcycle, but Furusia and Jack team up to defeat them. Furusia tries to carjack the rig and drive home, but Jack easily thwarts her. However, he recognizes her potential and offers to train her to escape if she helps him rebuild his crew. Furusia becomes Jack's second in command and is promoted to Praetorian. So friends, for this video only this month. Let's meet in another video. Till then, take care and bye bye. Hello friends, welcome back to our channel. So I hope you love it and find some friends. And I'm going to give some information about the 2024 movie Furusia, a Mad Max saga. So friends, today I'm going to give some information about its star cast, language, budget and box office. So friends, be together with us till then. And friends, also don't forget to if you find our video, then don't forget to comment in our video, like our video, share our video to your friends and families, and subscribe our channel. And also friends, don't forget to click the bell icon which appears in the side of the subscribe button. So friends, today I'm going to clear your doubts and also going to give some unknown facts. So be together with us till the end. So friends, today I'm also going to talk about its budget and box office. So friends, without wasting time, let's get started. Furusia, a Mad Max saga is a 2024 Australian post-apocalyptic action film directed and produced by George Miller, who wrote the screenplay with Nico Lathouris. It is the fifth installment in the Miller's Mad Max franchise and the first not focused on series protagonist Max Rokatansky, instead acting as a spin-off prequel to Mad Max Fury Road 2015 and an origin story for the Fury Road character Furusia, portrayed by Anya Taylor-Joy and Ayla Browne in the prequel. This film was directed by George Miller, written by George Miller, Nicole Lathouris, based on characters by George Miller, Byron Kennedy, Nicole Lathouris, produced by Doug Mitchell. George Miller's starring was given by Anya Taylor-Joy, Chris Hemsworth, Tom Burke, Ayla Browne. Cinematography was given by Simon Dugan, edited by Elliot Kahneman, Margaret Sixel. Music was given by Tom Holkenborg. Production companies are Kennedy, Miller, Mitchell, Domain Entertainment, distributed by वार्नर ब्रोस पिक्चर्स रिलीज डेट्स आर 15 May 2024 कैनेस, 23 May 2024 ऑस्ट्रेलिया, 24 May 2024 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स। रनिंग टाइम वाज 148 मिनट्स। कंट्री वाज ऑस्ट्रेलिया एंड यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स। लैंग्वेज वाज इंग्लिश। बजट वाज 168 मिलियन डॉलर्स। बॉक्स ऑफिस वाज 171.3 मिलियन डॉलर्स। स्टेट 15 to 20 years बिफोर द इवेंट ऑफ फ्यूरी रोड। द फिल्म फॉलोज द टाइटल कैरेक्टर लाइफ फॉर ओवर अ डिकेड फ्रॉम अ किडनैपिंग बाय द फोर्सेस ऑफ वारलॉर्ड डिमिटस क्रिस हेम्सवर्थ टू आवर एंशियंट ऑफ द रैंक ऑफ इंपेरेटर। टिम बर्के ऑल्सो स्टार्स एज पैट्रियन जैक, अ मिलिट्री कमांडर हु befriends Furiosa। Several Fury Road cast members return in supporting roles, including John Howard, Nathan Jones, and Agnes Sampson reprising their characters. Miller initially intended to shoot Furiosa back to back with Fury Road, but the former spent several years in development hell amid salary disputes with Warner Bros. Pictures. Fury Road's distributor. Several crew members from Fury Road returned to Furiosa, including Lathoris, producer Doug Mitchell, composer Tom Hockenbrock, costume designer Jenny Bevan, and editor Margaret Sixel. Miller's wife. Filming took place in Australia from June to October 2022. Furiosa, a Mad Max saga, premiered at the 77th Cannes Film Festival. On 15 May 2024, it was released theatrically in Australia on 23 May 2024, and in the United States the following day. The film received positive reviews from critics, who praised the story, action sequences, and performances, particularly Taylor Joy and Hemsworth, but was a box office disappointment, grossing $171.3 million against its budget of $168 million. Australia is a radioactive wasteland, and the green place of many mothers is one of the last remaining areas with fresh water and agriculture. Radiators discovered the green place while two children, Furiosa and Valkyrie, are picking peaches. Furiosa tries to sabotage their motorcycles, but the riders capture her as a prize for their leader. Dementius of the biker ordre. Furiosa's mother Mary pursues them to the orders camp, killing all but one of the riders, who bring Furiosa to Dementus. Furiosa mortally wounds and the last rider before he can reveal the green place location. Mary sneaks into the camp and rescues Furiosa, but Dementus tracks them down. The mother stays back to buy Furiosa time to escape and gives her a peach pit to remember her by, but Furiosa refuses to leave Mary. Dementus forces Furiosa to watch her mother's crucifixion. Haunted by his family's death, he adopts an unwilling Furiosa as his daughter, hoping she will lead him to the green place. Sometime after, Dementus decides to settle another settlement with fresh water and agriculture. However, the order is repelled by the war boys, the financial army of Citadel warlord Imotan. Joy Dementus changes course using a Trojan horse strategy to capture gas town and oil refinery that supplies the Kitadel with Gasoline at peace negotiations. Joe recognizes Dementor's authority over Gastown and increases its supplies of food and water in exchange for the Orde physician and Furusia, who has tattooed stars to the green place on her left arm to find her way home. Afterward, Joy imprisons Furusia with his stable of wives inside a vault. After Joy's son Rictus shows an attraction towards her, Furusia devises a plan to escape one night. One night, Rictus begs Furusia out of Joy's vault, but she slips from his grasp using a wig made of her own hair and disappears. Disguised a mute teenage boy, Furusia works her way up the ranks of Joy's men for over a decade. She helps to beat the war rig, a heavily armed supply tanker that can withstand raider attacks in lawless wasteland. She plans to escape by hiding on the rig when Joy sends his top driver Patrick and Jack on a supply run. Disillusioned by Dementor's colonies, his lieutenant the Octopus goes rough and launches an air assault on the rig. His motor flyers slotted the rig's entire crew and destroy Furusia's hidden motorcycle, but Furusia and Jack team up to defeat them. Furusia tries to carjack the rig and drive home, but Jack easily swats her. However, he recognizes her potential and offers to train her to escape if she helps him rebuild his crew. Furusia becomes Jack's second in command and is promoted to Praetorian. So friends, for this video only this month. Let's meet in another video. Till then, take care and bye bye. Hello friends, welcome back to our channel. So I hope you love it and find some friends. And I'm going to give some information about the 2024 movie Furusia, a Mad Max Saga. So friends, today I'm going to give some information about its star cast, language, budget and box office. So friends, be together with us to learn. And friends, also don't forget to, and also friends, if you find our video, then don't forget to comment in our video, like our video, share our video to friends and families, and subscribe our channel. And also friends, don't forget to click the bell icon which appears in the side of the subscribe button. So friends, today I'm going to clear your doubts and also going to give some unknown facts. So be together with us till the end. So friends, today I'm also going to talk about its budget and box office. So friends, without wasting time, let's get started. Furusia, a Mad Max Saga is a 2024 Australian post-apocalyptic action film directed and produced by George Miller, who wrote the screenplay with Nico Lathouris. It is the fifth installment in the Miller's Mad Max franchise and the first not focused on series protagonist Max Rokatansky, instead acting as a spin-off prequel to Mad Max Fury Road 2015 and an origin story for the Fury Road character Furusia, portrayed by Anya Taylor-Joy and Ayla Browning in the prequel. This film was directed by George Miller, written by George Miller, Nicole Arthuris, based on characters by George Miller, Byron Kennedy, Nicole Arthuris, produced by Doug Mitchell. George Miller starring was given by Anya Taylor-Joy, Chris Hemsworth, Tom Brooke, Alia Brownie. Cinematography was given by Simon Dugan, edited by Elliot Kahneman, Margaret Sixel. Music was given by Tom Holkenborg. Production companies are Kennedy, Miller, Mitchell, Domain Entertainment, distributed by वार्नर ब्रोस पिक्चर्स रिलीज डेट्स आर 15 May 2024 कैनेस 23 May 2024 ऑस्ट्रेलिया 24 May 2024 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स रनिंग टाइम वाज 148 मिनट्स कंट्री वाज ऑस्ट्रेलिया एंड यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स लैंग्वेज वाज इंग्लिश बजट वाज 168 मिलियन डॉलर्स बॉक्स ऑफिस वाज 171.3 मिलियन डॉलर्स स्टेट 15 to 20 years बिफोर द इवेंट ऑफ फ्यूरी रोड द फिल्म फॉलोज द टाइटल कैरेक्टर लाइफ फॉर अ Life for over a decade from her kidnapping by the forces of warlord Demetrius Chris Hemsworth to her ancients of the rank of Imperator. Tim Burke also stars as Baratheon Jack, a military commander who befriends Furiosa. Several Fury Road cast members return in supporting roles, including John Howard, Nathan Jones, and Agatha Sampson reprising their characters. Miller initially intended to shoot Furiosa back-to-back with Fury Road, but the former spent several years in development hell amidst salary disputes with Warner Bros. Pictures. Fury Road's distributor. Several crew members from Fury Road returned to Furiosa, including Lathoris, producer Doug Mitchell, composer Tom Hockenbrock, costume designer Jenny Bevan, and editor Margaret Sixel. Miller's wife filming took place in Australia from June to October 2022. Furiosa, a Mad Max saga, premiered at the 77 Cannes Film Festival. On 15 May 2024, it was released theatrically in Australia on 23 May 2024 and in the United States the following day. The film received positive reviews from critics who praised the story, action sequences and performances, particularly Taylor Joy and Hemsworth, but was a box office disappointment, crossing $171.3 million against its budget of $168 million. Australia is a radioactive wasteland and the green place of many mothers is one of the last remaining areas with fresh water and agriculture. Radiators discovered the green place while two children Furiosa and Valkyrie are picking peaches. Furiosa tries to sabotage their motorcycles, but the riders capture her as a prize for their leader. Demetrius of the biker ordre. Furiosa's mother Mary pursues him to the hoarders camp, killing all but one of the riders who bring Furiosa to Demetrius. Furiosa mortally wounds and the last rider before he can reveal the green place location. Mary sneaks into the camp and rescues Furiosa, but Demetrius tracks them down. The mother stays back to buy Furiosa time to escape and gives her a peach pit to remember her by, but Furiosa refuses to leave Mary. Demetrius forces Furiosa to watch her mother's crucifixion. Haunted by his family's death, he adopts an unwilling Furiosa as his daughter, hoping she will lead him to the green place. Sometime after, Demetrius besides the Sidetal another settlement with fresh water and agriculture. However, the old day is repelled by the war boys. The financial army of Citadel warlord Imotan Joy Demetrius changes course using a Trojan horse strategy to capture gas town and oil refinery that supplies the Kaitadel with gasoline. At peace negotiations, Joe recognizes Dementor's authority over Gastown and increases its supplies of food and water in exchange for the Orde physician and Furusia, who has tattooed a star chart to the green place on her left arm to find her way home. Afterward, Joy imprisons Furusia with his stable of wives inside a vault. After Joy's son Rictus shows an attraction towards her, Furusia devises a plan to escape one night. One night, Rictus begs Furusia out of Joy's vault, but she slips from his grasp using a wig made of her own hair and disappears. Disguised a mute teenage boy, Furusia works her way up the ranks of Joy men for over a decade. She helps to beat the war rig, a heavily armed supply tanker that can withstand Vader attacks in lawless wasteland. She plans to escape by hiding on the rig when Joy sends his top driver Patrick and Jack on a supply run. Disillusioned by Dementor's colonies, his lieutenant the Octopus goes rough and launches an air assault on the rig. His motor flyers slotted the rig's entire crew and destroyed Furusia's hidden motorcycle, but Furusia and Jack team up to defeat them. Furusia tries to carjack the rig and drive home, but Jack easily thwarts her. However, he recognizes her potential and offers to train her to escape if she helps him rebuild his crew. Furusia becomes Jack's second in command and is promoted to Praetorian. So friends, for this video only this month. Let's meet in another video. Till then, take care and bye bye. Hello friends, welcome back to our channel. So I hope you love it and find some friends. And I'm going to give some information about the 2024 movie Furusia, a Mad Max saga. So friends, today I'm going to give some information about its star cast, language, budget and box office. So friends, be together with us till then. And friends, also don't forget to if you find our video, then don't forget to comment in our video, like our video, share our video to your friends and families, and subscribe our channel. And also friends, don't forget to click the bell icon which appears in the side of the subscribe button. So friends, today I'm going to clear your doubts and also going to give some unknown facts. So be together with us till then. So friends, today I'm also going to talk about its budget and box office. So friends, without wasting time, let's get started. Furusia, a Mad Max saga is a 2024 Australian post-apocalyptic action film directed and produced by George Miller, who wrote the screenplay with Nico Lathouris. It is the fifth installment in the Miller's Mad Max franchise and the first not focused on series protagonist Max Rokatansky, instead acting as a spin-off prequel to Mad Max Fury Road 2015 and an origin story for the Fury Road character Furusia, portrayed by Anya Taylor-Joy and Ayala Browning in the prequel. This film was directed by George Miller, written by George Miller, Nicole Arthuris, based on characters by George Miller, Byron Kennedy, Nicole Arthuris, produced by Doug Mitchell. George Miller's starring was given by Anya Taylor-Joy, Chris Hemsworth, Tom Brooke, Alia Brownie. Cinematography was given by Simon Dugan, edited by Elliot Kahneman, Margaret Sixel. Music was given by Tom Holkenborg. Production companies are Kennedy, Miller, Mitchell, Domain Entertainment, distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release dates are 15 May 2024 Cannes, 23 May 2024 Australia, 24 May 2024 United States running time was 1:48 minutes. Country was Australia, and United States language was English. Budget was $168 million. Box office was $171.3 million. Set 15 to 20 years before the event of Fury Road, the film follows the title character life for over a decade from her kidnapping by the forces of warlord Demetrius Chris Hemsworth to her ancient of the rank of Imperator. Tim Burke also stars as Baratheon Jack, a military commander who befriends Furiosa. Several Fury Road cast members return in supporting roles, including John Howard, Nathan Jones, and Agatha Sampson reprising their characters. Miller initially intended to shoot Furiosa back-to-back with Fury Road, but the former spent several years in development hell amidst salary disputes with Warner Bros. Pictures. Fury Road's distributor. Several crew members from Fury Road returned to Furiosa, including Lathoris, producer Doug Mitchell, composer Tom Hockenbrock, costume designer Jenny Bevan, and editor Margaret Sixel. Miller's wife. Filming took place in Australia from June to October 2022. Furiosa, a Mad Max saga, premiered at the 77 Cannes Film Festival. On 15 May 2024, it was released theatrically in Australia on 23 May 2024 and in the United States the following day. The film received positive reviews from critics who praised the story, action sequences, and performances, particularly Taylor Joy and Hemsworth, but was a box office disappointment, crossing $171.3 million against its budget of $168 million. Australia is a radioactive wasteland and the green place of many mothers is one of the last remaining areas with fresh water and agriculture. Radiators discovered the green place while two children, Furiosa and Valkyrie, are picking peaches. Furiosa tries to sabotage their motorcycles, but the riders capture her as a prize for their leader. Demetrius of the biker order. Furiosa's mother Mary pursues him to the order's camp, killing all but one of the riders who bring Furiosa to Demetrius. Furiosa mortally wounds and the last rider before he can reveal the green place location. Mary sneaks into the camp and rescues Furiosa, but Demetrius tracks him down. The mother stays back to buy Furiosa time to escape and gives her a peach pit to remember her by, but Furiosa refuses to leave Mary. Demetrius forces Furiosa to watch her mother's crucifixion. Haunted by his family's death, he adopts an unwilling Furiosa as his daughter, hoping she will lead him to the green place. Sometime after, Demetrius besides the Sidetal, another settlement with fresh water and agriculture. However, the old is repelled by the war boys. The financial army of Citadel warlord Imotan Joy Demetrius changes course using a Trojan horse strategy to capture gas town and oil refinery that supplies the Citadel with gasoline. At peace negotiations, Joy recognizes Demetrius' authority over gas down and increases its supplies of food and water in exchange for the Urde physician and Furusia, who has tattooed stars to the green place on her left arm to find her way home. Afterward, Joy imprisons Furusia with his stable of wives inside a vault. After Joy's son Rictus shows an attraction towards her, Furusia devises a plan to escape one night. One night, Rictus breaks Furusia out of Joy's vault, but she slips from his grasp using a wig made of her own hair and disappears. This is a mute teenage boy. Furusia works her way up the ranks of Joy men for over a decade. She helps to beat the war rig, a heavily armed supply tanker that can withstand raider attacks in lawless wastelands. She plans to escape by hiding on the rig when Joy sends his top driver Patrick and Jack on a supply run. Disillusioned by Demeter's colonies, his lieutenant the Octopus goes rough and launches an air assault on the rig. His motri flyers slaughtered the rig's entire crew and destroyed Furusia's hidden motorcycle, but Furusia and Jack team up to defeat them. Furusia tries to carjack the rig and drive home, but Jack easily thwarts her. However, he recognizes her potential and offers to train her to escape if she helps him rebuild his crew. Furusia becomes Jack's second in command and is promoted to Praetorian. So friends, for this video only this month. Let's meet in another video. Till then, take care and bye bye. Hello friends, welcome back to our channel. So I hope you love it and find some friends. And I'm going to give some information about the 2024 movie Furusia, a Mad Max saga. So friends, today I'm going to give some information about it, star cast, language, budget and box office. So friends, be together with us till then. And friends, also don't forget to if you find our video, then don't forget to comment in our video, like our video, share our video to your friends and families, and subscribe our channel. And also friends, don't forget to click the bell icon which appears in the side of the subscribe button. So friends, today I'm going to clear your doubts and also going to give some unknown facts. So be together with us till the end. So friends, today I'm also going to talk about its budget and box office. So friends, without wasting time, let's get started. Furusia, a Mad Max saga is a 2024 Australian post-apocalyptic action film directed and produced by George Miller, who wrote the screenplay with Nico Lathouris. It is the fifth installment in the Miller's Mad Max franchise and the first not focused on series protagonist Max Rokatansky, instead acting as a spin-off prequel to Mad Max Fury Road 2015 and an origin story for the Fury Road character Furusia, portrayed by Anya Taylor-Joy and Ayala Browning in the prequel. This film was directed by George Miller, written by George Miller, Nicola Thuris, based on characters by George Miller, Byron Kennedy, Nicole Authoris, produced by Doug Mitchell. George Miller's starring was given by Anya Taylor-Joy, Chris Hemsworth, Tom Burke, Alia Brownie. Cinematography was given by Simon Dugan, edited by Elliot Kahneman, Margaret Sixel. Music was given by Tom Hall, Ken Borg. Production companies are Kennedy, Miller, Mitchell, Domain Entertainment, distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release dates are 15 May 2024 Cannes, 23 May 2024 Australia, 24 May 2024 United States. Running time was 148 minutes. Country was Australia and United States. Language was English. Budget was $168 million. Box office was $171.3 million. Set 15 to 20 years before the event of Fury Road, the film follows the title character life for over a decade from her kidnapping by the forces of warlord Demetrius Chris Hemsworth to her ancient of the rank of Imperator. Tim Burke also stars as Baratheon Jack, a military commander who befriends Furiosa. Several Fury Road cast members return in supporting roles, including John Howard, Nathan Jones, and Agatha Sampson reprising their characters. Miller initially intended to shoot Furiosa back-to-back with Fury Road, but the former spent several years in development hell amid salary disputes with Warner Bros. Pictures. Fury Road's distributor. Several crew members from Fury Road returned to Furiosa, including Lathoris, producer Doug Mitchell, composer Tom Hockenbrock, costume designer Jenny Bevan, and editor Margaret Sixel. Miller's wife. Filming took place in Australia from June to October 2022. Furiosa, a Mad Max saga, premiered at the 77 Cannes Film Festival. On 15 May 2024, it was released theatrically in Australia on 23 May 2024 and in the United States the following day. The film received positive reviews from critics, who praised the story, action sequences, and performances, particularly Taylor Joy and Hemsworth, but was a box office disappointment, crossing $171.3 million against its budget of $168 million. Australia is a radioactive wasteland, and the green place of many mothers is one of the last remaining areas with fresh water and agriculture. Radiators discovered the green place while two children, Furiosa and Valkyrie, are picking peaches. Furiosa tries to sabotage their motorcycles, but the riders capture her as a prize for their leader. Demetrius of the biker ordre, Furiosa's mother Mary pursues him to the order's camp, killing all but one of the riders who bring Furiosa to Demetrius. Furiosa mortally wounds and the last rider before he can reveal the green place location. Mary sneaks into the camp and rescues Furiosa, but Demetrius tracks him down. The mother stays back to buy Furiosa time to escape and gives her a peach pit to remember her by, but Furiosa refuses to leave Mary. Demetrius forces Furiosa to watch her mother's crucifixion. Haunted by his family's death, he adopts an unwilling Furiosa as his daughter, hoping she will lead him to the green place. Sometime after, Demetrius besides the Sidetal, another settlement with fresh water and agriculture. However, the order is repelled by the war boys. The financial army of Citadel warlord Imotan Joy Demetrius changes course using a Trojan horse strategy to capture gas town and oil refinery that supplies the Citadel with gasoline. At peace negotiations, Joy recognizes Demetrius' authority over gas town and increases its supplies of food and water in exchange for the old physician and Furiosa, who has tattooed stars to the green place on her left arm to find her way home. Afterward, Joy imprisons Furiosa with his stable of wives inside a vault. After Joy's son Rictus shows an attraction towards her, Furiosa devises devices, a plan to escape one night Reed comes back furiously out of Joe's vault, and but she slips from his grasp using a wig made of her own hair and disappears. This is a mute teenage boy. Furiosa works her way up the ranks of Joe Main for over a decade. She helps to beat the war rig, a heavily armed supply tanker that can withstand raider attacks in lawless wastelands. She plans to escape by hiding on the rig when Joe sends his top driver Patrick and Jack on a supply run. Disillusioned by Demeter's colonies, his lieutenant, the Octopus, goes rough and launches an air assault on the rig. His motor flyers slotted the rig's entire crew and destroyed Furiosa's hidden motorcycle, but Furiosa and Jack team up to defeat them. Furiosa tries to carjack the rig and drive home, but Jack easily thwarts her. However, he recognizes her potential and offers to train her to escape if she helps him rebuild his crew. Furiosa becomes Jack's second in command and is promoted to Praetorian. So friends, for this video only this month. Let's meet in another video. Till then, take care and bye. Hello friends, welcome back to our channel. So I hope you love it and find some friends. And I'm going to give some information about the 2024 movie Furiosa, a Mad Max saga. So friends, today I'm going to give some information about its star cast, language, budget and box office. So friends, be together with us to learn. And friends, also don't forget to and also friends, if you find our video, then don't forget to comment in our video, like our video, share our video to friends and families, and subscribe our channel.